إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلوات الله وسلامه عليه. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن خير الكلام كلام الله، وخير الهدى هدى رسول الله صلوات الله وسلامه عليه، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. الله عز وجل has mentioned in the Quran إن عدة الشهور عند الله 12 شهرا في كتاب الله يوم خلق السماوات والأرض منها أربعة حرم ذلك الدين القيم فلا تظلموا فيهن أنفسكم. Verily, the number of months with Allah Azza wa Jal is 12. It was like that the day that He created the heavens and the earth, and that is what is in His book. From those 12 months, four of them are sacred, and this is the true religion. So do not oppress yourselves within those sacred months. And what was collected by Imam Bukhari Muslim, the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned as sana isna ashar شهر منها أربعة حرم. He says صلى الله عليه وسلم, in the course of the year there are 12 months. From those 12 months, four of them are sacred, and he went on to inform us of those sacred months. We are now presently in one of the four sacred months, which is Rajab, and it is a month that the Kuffar of Quraysh and the Arabs generally speaking used to do a lot of things. Al-Islam came and it allowed some of those things, and Al-Islam came and it prohibited a number of those issues. It is worth the time of the Muslim, man and woman, grown up and child, to realize and to recognize the month that he is in. If he's in the month of Ramadan, he should know, because of the barakah and the khair of Ramadan, it's not like any other month. Similar to that, we should reflect and contemplate on our behavior in the month of Rajab. Doing sins in the month of Rajab, it's not like doing sins outside the month of Rajab. So the individual falls into disrespecting the parent, it is multiplied in the month of Rajab. The individual who smokes, drinks, whatever he or she does, it is multiplied in the month of Rajab. And even the Kuffar of Quraysh understood this and they comprehended it, and as a result of that, they acted a certain way. Al-Islam addressed these issues in a number of ayat. Allah Ta'ala mentioned in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تُحِلُّوا شَعَائِرَ اللَّهِ وَلَا الشَّهْرَ الْحَرَامِ. O you who believe, do not make permissible the institutions of Allah, and do not make permissible the sacred month. The meaning of that, those issues that are from the institutions of Allah Azza wa Jal, like the Kaaba, like a masjid, like anything that points and indicates the worship of Allah Azza wa Jal, then you should respect it and not in any way compromise the sacred nature of that issue. Also, the sacred months. Don't allow the sacred months to become a time where you do anything during that month without considering what you're doing. Allah mentioned an incident that happened with those companions, and they were many. رضي الله عنهم أجمعين. He said, يَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الشَّهْرِ الْحَرَامِ قِتَالٌ فِيهِ قُلْ قِتَالٌ فِيهِ كَبِيرٌ. They ask you, Ya Muhammad, about the sacred months, like this month, the Rajab. They ask you about these sacred months, about fighting within these months. Is it okay? Is it small? Is it big? What's the situation? Allah Azzawajal mentioned to the Nabi, tell them, fighting in the sacred month is a major indiscretion. It's a major sin. So if the Muslim is having a fight with a non-Muslim or a Muslim, a relative or non-relative, in the month of Rajab, the sin of that is multiplied. If he's fighting for a reason that is not legislated and sanctioned in the religion, it is a big issue. As I mentioned, the Kuffar of Quraysh and the Kuffar of the Arabs, generally speaking, they used to look at these months in a particular way, especially the month of Rajab. It was a month in which one tribe, specifically the tribe of Mudr, they used to make a lot of respect and a lot of things they used to do in this month. And that's why in Al-Islam and in the history of the Arabs, one of the names of Rajab is Rajab Mudr, the Rajab of the tribe of Mudr, because they used to pay attention to this month more than Quraysh and more than everyone else. So they did some things, Quraysh did some things, Al-Islam came and said, this is okay, you Muslims can continue to do these things in Rajab. For an example, the ayah of the Quran said, فَلَا تَظْلِمُوا فِيهِنَّ أَنفُسَكُمْ. Do not oppress yourselves in these sacred months. They used to try not to oppress themselves. Al-Islam came and told us with this ayah of the Quran, don't oppress yourselves in the sacred month. Don't oppress yourselves by oppressing others. Don't oppress yourselves by not making the salah. Don't oppress yourselves by whatever it is that people do to themselves or others. Don't do it in this month, because in this month is more intense and is magnified. Those kuffar, they used to make a sacrifice in this month. And that sacrifice was called itr, al-itra, or atira. Because of the month of Rajab, they would do this sacrifice, getting close to Allah Azza wa Jalla. The Prophet came sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in what was collected by Imam Bukhari Muslim, and he told his community, la fara' wa la atira. There's no sacrifice because of Rajab. This issue has been abrogated. And unfortunately, some Muslims, they think and they believe sacrificing to Allah Azza wa Jalla in this month, because of this month, it is an ibadah of Al-Islam, when in fact the Prophet abrogated, and the one who's doing it is in disobedience to the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So from the etiquette of Rajab is not to slaughter in this month because of the month. As for the Muslim who has an issue that took place in this month, then it's permissible for him to slaughter. He had a baby girl, a baby boy in this month,